Welcome to my channel, Maka Etches Haller. And guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell ring button for you to get notified. Alright, so guys, Maka Etches Haller, so ito na tayo guys of what I mentioned, kung paano mag-edit ng isang awit, ng isang kanta, or music, or a song, okay? So ipapakita ko sa inyo guys, ipapasilip ko sa inyo kung ano yung mga ginagamit ko sa pag-edit ng aking kanta, no, ng isang kanta, okay? So ito na tayo guys, ito guys, actually this is finished already, so I have to... what do you call this one? I have to show you this one, guys, kung paano talaga mag-edit ng isang kanta. So, here we go, guys. So, let's start. Alright, so, yan. Alright, so, pause muna tayo, guys. Diba, nakikita nyo? Wait, yes. Yeah. Diba, nakikita nyo? Good vibes, love, so-so. And this is what we call stickers, guys. So, ito, mga stickers yan ginamit ko for the introduction sa kanta. So, nakikita nyo to, i-add nyo lang to, i-click nyo lang yan. Yes, and you have to choose different stickers here. Depende na rin yan sa inyo, guys, kung anong mga stickers ang gagamitin nyo. Okay, nakikita nyo yan, good vibes, diba? Nakikita nyo yan, good vibes here, good vibes there, so... Hindi ko siya nakita. Yan. Dito siya banda. And yung mga love so-so here is dito ko siya clinic. So, dito makita nyo. Okay? Alright. So, yeah. That's it. That's it for about the stickers, guys. So, let's go back. Let's continue.
Makapiling ka ang narama.
Alright, so guys, here we go guys. So, ito naman makikita nyo text. So, simply as you can do that one guys, just simply click this one here. Nakita nyo yung icon na to. Click that one and then you have to click this one, add text. And then, like for example, makapiling ka. Ay walang humpay. Yan, click nyo yan. Pagkatapos guys, i-click nyo. Nakikita nyo yung check button dito. I-click nyo yan. And then, yun nga, mag-a-appear na yan doon. So, go back muna tayo. So, ito na. Nakikita nyo yan. Mag-appear na siya, di ba? Alright. So, yan, makapiling ka. Okay, let's move on. At isa pa guys, napansin nyo din is yung mga wordings, yung paglabas ng mga wordings or sentences is paiba-iba. That is what we called animation guys. So nakikita nyo yan. So let's go back. So diba nakita nyo? Stickers and add. No, it's not. Sorry. Nakikita nyo yan. So texts, diba? I-click nyo yan lang guys, i-click nyo yan lang, and then you have to click this one, edit, and then you have to click this one, animation. So, makikita at makikita nyo dyan guys. Depende na rin yan sa inyo kung anong gagamitin nyo na animation guys. Like for example, this one, I have to click this one, yan ang kinalabasan. So, diba? I have to click this one, yan din. Ito, yan ang kinalabasan. And this one, yan. And this one, yan din. And this one, no, it's not. This one, and so on and so forth, guys. Yan yung mga kinalabasan. So, sa akin, guys, is pasunod-sunod kasi siya show. Pasunod-sunod kasi para hindi ako masyadong malito sa mga editing ko and then especially sa animation ko, guys. Kaya, sunod-sunod yung mga ginagawa ko, guys. So, that's it for about the animation, guys. Alright, so let's go back then. So, nakikita nyo, guys, diba? Ito yun yung, guys, mga sliding ng mga kanta o mga sentences na kinalabasan. At isa pa, guys, when you kung maglagay kayo ng isang salita, like, for example, Maghawak na nga ang ating kamay. Yan guys, dapat tumpak or swak pak ganun doon sa music na ginagamit nyo. Diba? Kagaya nito. Ito, diba?
Ang paligid ko ay tunay na makulay, binuhay mo.
So, diba guys, nakita nyo kung paano lumabas yung kanta, doon din lumabas yung sentences ng lyrics ng isang kanta. Okay? So, guys, yan. That's it, guys. So, yan yung mga ginagamit ko editing. And then, makikita nyo din dito. So, forward, fast forward na lang natin para madali. Nakikita nyo dyan? Yes. Nakikita nyo din yan? That is all about the text, guys. When we move forward to the stickers, then makikita nyo yung mga stickers na ginagamit ko din. So, ito na. Yo, diba? Wait. So, yan yung kinalabasan, guys. Okay? Alright. So, yan. Mga stickers na ginagamit ko. So, that's it, guys. Actually, guys, you can really choose different apps. For example, for me, guys, is this one. I have to use... Nakasanayan ko na kasing gumamit nito, guys. What do you call this one? Vlogyou. Ito yung ginagamit ko na apps, guys. And I'm using also KineMaster, Viva Video, and as well as PhotoGrid. Okay? Ito, alright. So, guys, hinaot punta, mayroon kayong natutunan. Special shoutout day ko kang Bernal Spinoza sa mga YouTubers diha, nakailan ako. Special shoutout sa inyo. Alright, so guys, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you watch this video, guys, hope you can like it and you learn something about it. Okay? Thank you so much, guys. Baboosh! Baby, I'm perfect for you. And if you like